Okay guys, it's me Imad from Nelson Darwin Park Tech YouTube channel. So today we are going to learn about how to crop an image within the Python. So first of all, we need to import one function that is called as the image, and this function lies within the library that is the PIL. So first we will import this function, so we will write from PIL import image. So image is our submodule or function, we can say. Now after it we need to declare one variable, so here we will write img underscore var. You can write anything here, it's not mandatory just to write this particular variable. Okay, you can write a, b, x or anything you want. After it we need to write image dot open. So how it used to work, image is our submodule and open is our function. Okay, so what open function will do, it will take the link of the file of image file. Okay, it will take the link of the file and you should have to put the link in these quotations. Okay, and so how it used to crop it. Okay, so we will go and take one image, so we will go for like an E, we can go for this, and okay, go to properties, go to this and 4.jpg, so we will write here, okay, 4 is the name of the file and jpg is its type, so you need to write the link. Okay, now this in always make double quotes like this. Now this image is opened up by our what's called as the open function, and will in this function will also store all this open information inside this img underscore var variable. Okay, now we need to declare four variables, that is lft is equal to like 0, or we can go for 10 as well. Okay, 10. Okay, lft 10, top is equal to 60, right is equal to 210, and bottom is equal to 3, 9, and 2. Okay, 3, 9, and 2. Now these are actually the four variables which are having different types of values, like 1060, 210 and 392, because we want to crop the image from top, left, bottom and right. So img underscore, they used to say res, or it is reshape. Okay, we can even write like a reshaped. Okay, reshape we can fully write. Okay, because of the fact that if we want, so or like reshaped or reshaped. Okay, so img, now we need to write the variable underscore var dot crop, dot crop, and it will take lft comma top comma rght or right. Okay, right, complete. Okay, and bottom, BOTOM bottom. Okay, bottom is also inside the bracket. So now these are the four parameters, these are the four parameters for what is called as the crop function: left, top, right and bottom. So image underscore var dot crop and all this, so image underscore reshaped. Now what this crop function will do, it will crop the image. Left is according to this value 10, top is according to this 60 value 60, right and bottom like 210 and 392. It will crop is according to this. Okay, these numbers. So and then after the cropping is done, it will restore the image in img underscore reshape variable. These all the things on the left hand side, all these are variables, you can change them. Okay, but it doesn't mean that if you will change this left here, then you have to change the left in all along the program. Okay, now we will we will go and we will show our first image, that is img underscore where dot show. Okay, where dot show. Okay, and then img underscore reshaped dot show, img underscore reshaped dot show. Okay, now okay, photos and all this. So wait, I have to like this thing. Okay, okay, what they said. Okay, I am underscore reshaped, crop takes from 1 to 2 positional arguments, but 5 were given. Okay, 5 were given. Okay, we need to write crop. Okay, we need to put them in double quotes. Okay, is they used to like this and this. Okay, so now we will run it out. Now you can see that we have cropped our image. Okay, wait, let me show you both the real and cropped image. Okay, so we will run it out. Okay, this is our actual image and this is cropped one. Okay, so how you can crop it, you can see like this. Okay, so this and this. So in this way you can crop the image. So hopefully you got the concept that how you can crop an image within the Python. So thanks for visiting our channel and don't forget to subscribe.